All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, Mike Lyons with an update on a summer-type day here in the middle of February. Temperatures on this Wednesday in the upper range of the 80s, almost a record high. As you can see, the record high, 89. We came close, did see records in Orlando, a record high in Fort Lauderdale, and a record high in Melbourne. All of that changes as we head toward Thursday. Cloud cover, rain, cooler air thanks to a cool front that will move through parts of South Florida late Wednesday night and early Thursday morning. And we're going to get quite a bit of rain over the next couple of days. The potential may be for a couple of inches. Now, that rain arrives as early as Wednesday night. You can see by 1:30 in the morning, fairly wet across the Treasure Coast, parts of Palm Beach County. Cloudy, cooler, temperatures in the mid-70s as we head toward Thursday. And more rain. We're expecting lots of rain on Friday as well. But by the weekend, drier as cooler air makes a comeback. Small craft caution for boating. North-northwesterly winds 10 to 15 knots. Your First Alert 7-day forecast, big change. Cloud cover, showers are likely as we head toward Thursday afternoon. Friday, about the same. Then a second cold front this weekend. Much cooler on Sunday and again on Monday.